I work on type 2 diabetes, and specifically I investigate the mechanism around impaired insulin secretion, which occurs mainly in type 2 diabetes. And I look into the mechanism by which insulin granules fuse with the plasma membrane in a process called exocytosis. I look into the proteins and the ion channels involved in this process. So I am an electrophysiologist, and I'm going into genetics because nowadays I also compare this by looking into non-coding RNAs like microRNAs and how they regulate the proteins involved. I became a scientist because I wanted to do something meaningful, my sister always told me. And I studied engineering physics because I was interested in mathematics and physics as a young student. And then I came into the lab of a very enthusiastic supervisor and doing medicine. And I started with a technique of patch clamp, and it interested me and it made me very enthusiastic about how you could really measure single small currents from one cell. So I started with the technique and was very fascinated by the technique, and then today I more and more look into the medicine and the aspects how to solve the complex scene of type 2 diabetes. So it's really interesting to see how your life changes by time.